So this bomb tech at Dealey Plaza in Dallas is trying to take an x-ray of this briefcase that's next to that trash can. When he decides, after backing up, that it's a little bit too hot in that suit, and he takes a little bit of a drink. Now here comes his buddy to make sure everybody's safe, presumably running right towards a suspicious or potentially explosive package. And how many beers do you think that he paid all of his teammates so that this video didn't get released?